like to have something sweet.
What you got there?
Nothing.
It'll be my treat.
My mom doesn't let us have stuff like that.
My mom does.
Something you and your kids can agree on. Something with NutraSweet instead of sugar.
Would you like to have something sweet?
So do you think you could have your mom talk to my mom?
Maybelline invites you to experience Ultra Performance, a remarkable new makeup formulated by Maybelline to a degree of purity that may have seemed impossible until now.
It even feels pure.
A makeup with such incredible texture and tone, wearing it is more a matter of perfecting your skin than making it up. With new Ultra Performance Pure Makeup by Maybelline, there is but one way for skin to respond.
Beautiful. No added sugar.
No bubbles.
No crystals.
No preservatives.
New Minute Maid Light and Juicy doesn't have a lot of things.
No artificial flavors.
No artificial colors.
No game.
What it does have are four delicious low-calorie fruit flavors and the goodness of real juice.
No kidding.
New Light and Juicy with NutraSweet from Minute Maid.
The sunshine of your life.
419. In the heat of the day, this job gives you an appetite.
You can't handle a big dog on an empty stomach.
I like Snickers on a hot day right out of the icebox.
Crunchy peanuts, peanut butter nougat, caramel, and milk chocolate.
It stops the hunger. It puts the lid on it. Then you can handle that big, big dog who's ready to go down that hill with or without you.
Chilled and packed with peanuts, Snickers really satisfies.
Snickers really satisfies you.
Find out what makes Lieutenant Colonel Oliver North tick from the people who've known him best.
I'd follow him to hell if he'd lead the way.
Monday, watch ABC's World News Tonight.
I love some ice cream.
Yoo-hoo. Looking for me?
Mickey Mouse, is that you?
You can taste the magic of Disney frozen treats.
Skull's out, and I'm hungry.
I want what?
Donut!
They're cool and delicious, filled with fresh laughter.
I can only eat what's okay with Mom.
No problem. Goofy's here.
Oh, Goofy.
And pure fantasy. Wholesome, refreshing Disney frozen treats.
You can taste the magic
of Disney frozen treats.
I gotta take a break. I wanna play in the rain and take a break. Gotta take a break. I wanna play in the rain.
And I love Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Brave adults are coming forward to challenge the notion that Frosted Flakes is just a kid's cereal.
I eat them, I love them, and I don't care who knows.
With that extra crunch and milk, that frosting just right, they have a taste adults can love every bit as much as kids.
Go ahead, Shirley, you can do it.
I love them, thank you.
What more can you say? Frosted Flakes have the taste adults have grown to love. They're great!
Sam, comb your hair.
I'm always combing my hair.
Then try Johnson's Gentle Conditioning Shampoo for clean, controllable hair.
You combed your hair.
Johnson's Gentle Conditioning Shampoo and Conditioner, the hair care pair for kids.
For 15 seconds, think about something you never think about, toothbrushes. The Reach toothbrush can get your teeth 51% cleaner than the other leading brush. The Reach dental angle cleans even back teeth better. Reach, just think, 51% cleaner teeth.
July Learner of the Month, J.T. Pace.
I heard about this book, the Bible. I heard about it. I wanted to find out what was in it. I wanted to be able to read a letter that I figured that God had wrote to me.
Receive this, or have already become perfect. Now just think, 3 years ago, I couldn't have stood here and read that.
Amen.
Now don't you know, I have something to get excited about.
Amen.
If you need help or can help someone else, call this number.
On the next Disney Sunday movie, meet Max.
I'm kind of an inventor.
Meet the invention.
Skybike.
The bike is flying?
Does Max use his new millions to buy the admiration of his teammates and impress his dream girl?
You can't buy friendship.
You just gotta know where to shop. Ask Max next Sunday.
It's no secret. Today's copper top battery makes yesterday's look, well, not too swift. In fact, it's so completely improved, it'll last up to 30% longer than the ones we made just 2 years ago. It'll keep going long after our old battery is dead in the water. Today's Duracell. No battery lasts longer.
The stick of youth and fruit, the taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out. The taste is gonna move you when you pop it in your mouth. Youth and fruit is gonna move ya. It chews us up, it gets right to ya. Youth and fruit, the taste, the taste, the taste is gonna move ya.
What's all the ruckus?
I'm a chicken hawk and I can't catch any chickens.
Don't be a lunkhead, son. You want to know how to get great chicken? Go to Kentucky Fried Chicken. Maybe it's the special way they cook that finger-licking good chicken. Or maybe it's those herbs and spices. It's America's favorite chicken. Now get going, son. I'll protect the ladies. Must be losing my touch.
Hi, Max Headroom here with... This is my guest. I heard you were big time in the old pop biz. Well, I'm going to take that as a no comment. So, nitty-gritty time. What I'm talking about, and you're not, is that more people prefer the new refreshing taste of Coke over Pepsi. Sweating? It's true. More people are, as we Cokeologists say, catching the wave. Catch it if you can. Catch the wave. Coke.
It's dangerous to keep secrets in a marriage. Especially when your husband has a gun and a badge.
Police officer!
Patty Duke reveals best-kept secrets next.
This is Jed Duval. Congress gets involved with home mortgages. Tomorrow on World News This Morning, before Good Morning America.
This is Charles Gibson. Tomorrow on Good Morning America, Jim and Tammy Baker discuss their fall from power and how it's affected them personally. Later in the week, Smokey Robinson, Mel Brooks, Elton John, and Bryan Adams on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, it's an hour of good detective work. First, Balky has a nose for crime and sniffs out a prowler on perfect strangers. Then the kids decode a secret letter and learn an important lesson of life on Head of the Class Wednesday. Now stay tuned as Patty Duke, Fred Forrest, and Howard Hessman discover best-kept secrets. The ABC Sunday Night Movie next.
A sports update brought to you by Anheuser-Busch Incorporated. Now from ABC News in Washington, here's Jack Whitaker.
Good evening. His rocket serves and rifled volleys working to perfection. Pat Cash devastated Yvonne Lendl at Wimbledon today and denied the world's top-ranked player the title he covets the most. The 22-year-old Australian's cat-like reflexes served him well on Wimbledon's grass and caused Lendl to lose the first set in a tiebreaker 7-5. Cash gained momentum in the second set, breaking Lendl in the third and fifth games, and a frustrated Lendl threw his racket to the grass following a double fault, underscoring his loss at 6-2. Lendl did manage to rally in the third set, but not for long. He broke Cash in the fourth game, but then double faulted in the ninth, and Cash pushed on to take the third set 7-5. Cash's victory is the first by an Australian man since 1971, and he shook Wimbledon tradition by darting across center court and into the stands to share his moment of triumph with his father. Now this.
Summer parties call for cold beer. It's easy to work up a thirst when it's hot out, but it's never too hot to lose your cool. So remember to drink and serve responsibly. Know when to say when. A reminder from Anheuser-Busch.
The $600,000 Canadian Golf Open started out today in a three-way tie, but Curtis Strange broke away from the pack early and coasted to victory with a 3-under par 69. His take was $108,000. At Belmont, the favorite, Fiesta Gal, won the Coaching Club American Oaks race, taking the lead from the other three-year-old fillies at the last turn and winning the $172,000 purse by three lengths. In baseball, the Texas Rangers stopped the American League East-leading Yankees 10-4. More later on the ABC...
Why you should eat new, thicker, creamier Yoplait, the yogurt of France.
As with all things French, this new Yoplait will make you disarmingly charming, audaciously daring, extremely tasteful, and, of course, overwhelmingly appealing to M-E-N-C. Besides, Yoplait tastes better to me than those other yogurts.
New, thicker, creamier Yoplait. Taste how good yogurt can be.
It really should, you know.
Having trouble making a choice?
Think I'm going to fail, right?
No, nobody fails.
Think I'm going to lose this test, right? Right?
Nobody loses.
Just talk to me, man. Just tell me, like, what do you want, man?
Okay, just point to the one you like better.
Point to which one I like.
That one, man. You chose Pepsi. I told you, nobody fails. Nobody loses.
Nobody loses? You sure about that, man?
Well, almost nobody.
Let your taste decide. Pepsi, America's choice.
The Sox score 2 touchdowns and a field goal tonight at 10.
Way back.
Tonight, it's dangerous to keep secrets in a marriage.
I didn't think you were that kind of person!
Especially when your husband has a gun and a badge.
Police officer!
They got a confidential file on her.
She's got all this information. I think I'm in trouble.
Got yourself in deep with some people who play hardball.
Careers are at stake and friendships.
We can get you some protection.
From whom? The police?
Patty Duke, Frederick Forrest, and Howard Hessman discover best-kept secrets next.